Last time on Fallout 4, we had created our user, which we haven't given a name to yet. Ooh, that's a...
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection. And today's newspaper just delivered.
Should we... activate the sugar bombs?
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
Great. Oh, you know what? We cannot. Okay. There's the door. American flag.
Good old USA.
Now, sounds like someone made a stinky. I shall attend to young Shaw.
Wait.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
Enjoy your coffee, sir.
Let's attend to our child. That was easy. Let's talk to Codsworth.
Codsworth.
Ah, chores and more chores. My endless joy.
Activate the toy car.
To think, one day he's gonna learn how to drive.
I don't think we need to read the Your Special. But we're going to anyway.
I wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Let's spin the mobile. We do anything else in here? Can we turn off the radio? We can. Fantastic. And let's activate the camera.
You really need to get those vacation photos developed. Go away.
Also, let me know what the audio is like. Military fatigue.
War never changes. Got that right.
Okay.
You know he's not going to give up.
Hey, let's answer the door.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again?
Why, we're about you, sir. And helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Well, we're here now.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Uh-oh. Yes?
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
Oh, goody. Well, so how does this... Okay, so that's how that works. Oh, cool. Intriguing, and a name. So, we're going to break out our trusty random.org. I'm going to briefly cut the video, and I will be right back once I have this all done up. 1 second. Okay, so I just had to briefly come back and show you guys the randomly generated name. Wow. By the way, the first letter that came up, if you're wondering how I chose this, the first letter that it chose was a Y. So I'm like, really? Y? And then the second letter it chose was a Y. So I was like, okay, we're not doing that. But the next letter in line, I went to baby names, and I just selected something here, and that was sort of the next thing up was Yves? Am I pronouncing that right? I don't even know. Yves? We're gonna call it Yves. Anyway, that's the character's name. I'll be right back. So, here are the statistics for our buddy Yves. He's apparently not very strong. Incredibly perceptive. Not a lot of endurance. Fairly charismatic. Mildly intelligent. Not very agile. And kind of lucky. So, we will probably play our character something like that. Let's go ahead.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sir, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down.
I'm gonna say, I thought I heard the
paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
Can we not? I was like, can you not pick the child up?
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Sure, why not?
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Well, let's go.
Did she grab Sean? Yes, she did. Okay. Fuck out of here. Codsworth, you coming?
Codsworth, stay safe, buddy.
And your family as well, sir? Oh, my.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Apparently not. No offense, no offense, Yves. That's gonna be a hard name. But why aren't you carrying the child? Just throw it over your shoulder like a continental soldier. No, I'm just kidding. I'm totally kidding. But no, you could.
You can't stop me.
Farmers carry your child. I'm kidding.
If you're in the program, step.
Actually, farmers carry, I think, is on the side. Okay, alright, let's do this thing.
Come on, let's get to the vault.
Okay, hey, buddy.
We're not in the program.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant? Adult male? Adult female? Okay, go ahead.
Are you, you're kidding me, right? Infant, adult male, and adult female? Yeah, you're on the list. We
now keep moving.
We list an infant, an adult male, and an adult female.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay.
Are we?
I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my god!
Uh-oh.
Hold on!
Viewer, let's you and I hope we never see that.
Oh god, oh god!
I often wonder if it would be good for the human race to have some sort of, like, outside, like an alien war.
We did it. We made it.
Does that sound screwed up? You know what?
Okay.
Do you understand what I'm saying, viewer?
Everyone please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it.
Okay, can we turn off auto? Okay.
No, no.
We don't.
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
Go ahead, Nora. Will she just follow us, or... Yes, okay. And...
What
is he urinating on the wall?
What's going on?
Please, head up the stairs. Got a lot to do to get you oriented.
You know what? Before it cuts to a giant cutscene, I'm thinking I should probably... Yeah, well, can we even? We can. Okay. I'm gonna cut the video here. I'm sorry, I know I keep making these videos short. They won't continue to be this short, but just for the introduction, because I'm just a little bit paranoid about file sizes. Next time on Fallout 4, I guess we continue with the introduction. Stay tuned.